I'm going to talk about interesting development that happened last week, and it is related to PostgreSQL. Why PostgreSQL and why am I talking about it? First of all, understand that RDBMS or spend on RDBMS is a substantial part of any enterprise IT spend. So replacing or saving cost with respect to the traditional RDBMS has been on the agenda for enterprise IT for some time, and has accelerated now, especially because of this pandemic. And when customers think about traditional RDBMS, the alternative to that in the open source space, PostgreSQL has been a strongest contender, has been giving great performance, great features, and most of the time what customers want. So it has assumed very high significance. It's a technology or RDBMS that has been there for over 20 years. Last week, EnterpriseDB announced that it is acquiring Second Contract. Many of you, those who are following RDBMS, those who are following open source technologies, know EnterpriseDB and Second Quadrant as the two leading provider of PostgreSQL support services technologies. There are more, of course, in the world who are providing services support around PostgreSQL. This would mean that two large organizations who have large pool of PostgreSQL experts are coming together. That means we will see under one roof a large pool of expertise. That would mean it would accelerate the development of features in Postgres, number one. Number two, for the organization, looks like it would be complementing their geographical strengths. From what I know, traditionally, Second Quadrant has been comparatively more strong in Europe market than Asia, and EnterpriseDB's business largely has been around North America, Asia comparatively. So it complements their businesses. What does that mean for the customers? That you will have one large organization bringing you support, bringing you new features, and of course it is expected that it would come through the community efforts as well. Now, some people have raised concerns whether this would mean that one organization will control the whole development. Would it have more influence on the community? Open source community, and especially the PostgreSQL community, has been independent from the beginning. So I'm hoping it will continue to be that way, irrespective of which organization becomes big. And also I feel that for the success of open source projects, you always need a very strong commercial organization behind it. So it is a combination of, I'm seeing it as best of both worlds, that we have an independent community, because there is a large community still that is contributing, which is not necessarily connected or employed by the commercial organization. This would mean great thing for the IT industry, because we will see accelerated development. We would see much more financial strength in bringing PostgreSQL to market, creating more confidence level. It would help, I'm hoping it would help to create many more case studies of large organizations adopting PostgreSQL, accelerating their adoption. We are seeing for last 10 years, we have been EnterpriseDB's partners. We have seen how our customers are demanding more features, how they are happy about the current deployments, and I'm hoping that they would be happier with this development. So this is my analysis of last week's development. I would come back to you with more open source news, more views. Stay tuned. Have a great week.